Crowds during college football games can generate over 100 decibels. Michigan State designed helmet inserts to block crowd noise and make it easier to hear their coaches.
We started to reach out to the College of Engineering over the summer. In the new era of college football with in-game technology on the sidelines, that's coach-to-player communication. We knew that there's going to be a need for trying to gain an advantage any way possible for our student athletes. In this instance, we wanted to find a way so that they wouldn't be able to hear things from the outside, so that all the noise from the inside, they have speakers built into the helmet with wiring that we can implement. And we wanted to find a way to keep that noise and those play calls inside. So we want to find a way to create a cover that would allow us to keep that noise inside.
After I met with MSU football, we brought a helmet back over here. And we had a brainstorming session as a group. And as part of that, I worked with one of my undergraduate students, and she came up with a 3D print design that we initially prototyped and tried in the helmet.
The goal of this was to design a 3D printed product that could snap into the ear opening of the football helmet, and that would allow it to stay in even if football players take pretty heavy hits.
It's been great feedback we received from the student athletes, and these new components help the players to be able to hear that play call from either the offensive coordinator or defensive coordinator.
In this process, the students were able to look at what the problem was, come up with a whole bunch of possible solutions, prototype them, try them, and then I think the really rich areas, we can see them being executed and used and get feedback right away from the football team and modify as needed.
I have actually seen these inserts in action. I have season tickets to football, and I got to see them on the big screen. And once I saw it, I was so excited. I told everyone around me, like, I designed those.